Alrighty, and now we have the Korean Association from Pulaski County.
Thank you. do, and they have lots of traditions, and some of those traditions include putting henna on their hands and feet for the bride. And for the bride and groom, they put